Welcome to my video. This is my beautiful client Kimberly. She's from South Africa and she's got the most beautiful curly natural hair. She was telling me that when she gave birth to her daughter, she started noticing her hair was thinning out a lot and she was having some bald spots. After looking through her hair, I think she has alopecia areata, which is basically where your own immune system will damage healthy cells in your own body. This includes the hair follicles. So I sprayed her hair with Kakadu oil. This is just for hydration. Now I'm giving it a quick blowout on cool temperature and I'm going to be doing an extremely gentle braid down all the way back. I would estimate that these braids should be kept in for a few days to a week. When you're finishing your braid down, I like to secure the end braid by adding fake hair, so you can call it expression or synthetic braiding hair. You just braid it in and then I use a lighter to burn the end, so I'm just burning the fake hair, I'm not burning her real hair. This is really beneficial because it won't come undone, so it's sealing the braid off. It's really easy, you just have to cut the fake hair and then it will start to unravel. It's also a lot more beneficial for the health of her hair to seal it with the fake hair at the end rather than sealing it with her natural hair because it might split the ends a little bit. Now I'm just using my Sunny Isle Black Jamaican Castor Oil and I'm going to be applying it directly onto her scalp. This is an amazing natural oil treatment that is really beneficial if you are experiencing any hair loss or thinning around your edges. You can also use it if you just want to grow your hair faster and thicker, but I would really suggest it for clients who also are experiencing thinning. If you combine using this oil with heat and also protecting your hair with wigs, you'll definitely find that your hair will grow a lot quicker.
Swear I came back top down. You gon' have to do more than just. You gon' have to do less for you. Some mama, you know I always want you to. You gon' have to do more than just. You gon' have to do less for you. Some mama, you know I. So you gon' need to do more than just. Do you know? I got dough. Ever since you hopped in, shut my phone, slam my door.